told me, I just realized I've been a straight man to the Tennessee Three for about 15 years. Well, now, after those faces, welcome with me a very beautiful young lady who tore the place up here at this year's Grammy Awards show, and without a rehearsal, too. She is an entertainer's entertainer. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lynn Anderson.
The girls you used to know, and you went up and down your list just like a yo-yo. And though it may be hard to stop it, I'm afraid you'll have to drop it, 'cause if you want me to love you, that's a no-no. You no-no-no means baby shouldn't touch. If baby really loved his mama so much, so if you just can't resist them, and they're not out of your system, and if there's some more wild oats, you've got to go so. Well, you just remember while you're sewing, I'll be packing up and going, 'cause I've told you many times that that's a no-no. Yeah, you should know by now, that's a no-no.
Same old spot, and he's about half shot, almost to the point of crawling. Why is it every time we have a little fuss, you take your wounded pride and you head right straight for a bar and a bottle and try your best to crawl inside? Please stay there till I get there, and we'll work it out together. We'll take a little walk and have a little talk, and you feel a whole lot better. Hey, clap along, we go like this. Come on, everybody. I thought about leaving you many times, and I've even packed my bags a few. Then the telephone rings and I can't do a thing but run right straight to you. Baby, stay there till I get there, and we'll work it out together. We'll take a little walk and have a little talk, and you feel a whole lot better. Please stay there till I get there, and we'll work it out together. We'll take a little walk and have a little talk, and you feel a whole.
Toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca Road, when along came a semi with a high-end canvas-covered load. Well, if you're going to Winnemucca, Mac, then with me you can ride. And so I climbed into the cab, and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand, and I said, listen, bud, I've traveled every road in this here land.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, man. Breathe the mountain air, man. Travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
Okay, where you been, man?
I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Natavala, Paloma, Van Gogh, Salvador, Amador, Amarillo, Stoughton, Killer, Amadillo, Amarillo, I'm a killer.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert's fair, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. And travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
Hey, John, you ever been to Starkville, Mississippi?
Oh, yeah, I believe I spent a week there one night for picking flowers or something.
Or something.
I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texarkana, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tallahassee, Red Rock, Bad Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Hennessy, Tennessee, Chicopee, Spirit Lake, Devil Creek, Crater Lake, Great Lake of Beach Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, spare man. Breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. Ain't no place we haven't been. We've been everywhere.